Hi, it's Jamie from eModels. Here we have the Phantom again. Pete's about to just give it a nice fly off and we're just waiting for the IMUs. Just taking a few moments.
Wind's picking up a little bit, isn't it?
Yeah.
Saying that though, the Phantom can fly. It's 25 mile wind, however.
See, we've got a nice open area to fly in.
Does help when that does.
Mm-hmm. So what does the green and the orange mean?
The IMU's warming up now. In fact, the IMU's have warmed up. We're set to go.
That's good. Trying to keep you in the frame and in focus.
What's that?
Trying to keep you in focus here.
Tell the GPS is trying to fight against the wind.
Yeah.
But why is it quite far away?
By the looks of it, yeah. Full zoom. I really can't keep up with that. Where are you? Oh yeah. Yo. Yeah. think we've got a low battery.
He's fighting against the wind.
If I look at it, yeah.
GPS.
There's the DJI Phantom.
Quadcopter. Thank you very much.